the last mixed pair coming from Portugal, Tomás Lorenzo and Inês Nunes. This Portuguese mixed pair came in third place into these finals. Clean press up, just a wobble there. And this could be giving away a chance at medals. It's all about the tens. Now they have to do the rest of the routine perfectly. And that is a good start by trying to reach that 28 points to go into a medal position. You can't see it on your screen, but it is amazing to watch the coach of this mixed pair dancing together with them. And she's happy, super happy with that routine.
Inês Nunes and Tomás Lourenço, they represent Portugal here at the World Age Group Competition.